To start defining the existing ground levels, we make sure that we have selected the existing face, and then we click on the plus button to add a new surface. We have two options to define our existing surface. We can use a feature surface or a triangle surface. A feature surface is most commonly used, and this allows us to define the existing surface with any combination of contour lines, break lines, and points. These lines and points can be either drawn on the screen using this button, or loaded from a file using this button. In this example, we could use a feature surface and either draw over these contours, or if we had them in a CAD file, we could load the contours from the file. Now, a triangle surface is used when we have another surface fully defined in another file and we can load it straight in. This is used less often than a feature surface because most users do not have access to triangle surface files. However, if you do have files with defined surfaces, it's a great option because they load in instantly and exactly as they were saved. Examples of files that may contain defined surfaces are CAD files, land.xml files, and other Kubla project files. For example, I have the existing surface for this project defined in this CAD file, so I will quickly load in. I will select it, click OK. So you can see that the surface will appear here. And you can use the cursor to check whether the levels are correct. For example, I will zoom in. And you can see that the levels are correct. The existing level is given as ZD after X and Y. If you cannot see ZE like this is because you have turned this option off in your cursor settings. You can change the values that are displayed by the cursor here. You can click here. We can switch into a 3D view if you want to inspect the surface in 3D. If the project is very flat, it can be helpful to exaggerate to vertical levels. So that we can see small variations in the terrain. Right. So that was a brief overview of how to define and check the existing ground levels in Kubla Cubed.